Good day and welcome to Kambako News. The political activist Freeman Tari has taken to social media to slam President Mnangagwa. Freeman says Mnangagwa cannot go around telling neighboring countries not to speak to the United States, yet the ZANU-PF party is even sending their children there for education. This comes after Mnangagwa complained about Zambia and seeked military help against it from the president of Russia, Putin, citing that Zambia is getting help from the West. Freeman says ZANU-PF shouldn't be hypocrites. If they should want to disassociate themselves with the West, they should bring their children back home to learn at Zimbabwe's esteemed institutions. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambako Media.